is Mickey's Kitchen, and I'm back. I got something stored for you today. Today is January 13th, 2022. But anyway, I'm back, and it's a Thursday. I'm going to have leftover for tomorrow, and the weekend is ours. But anyway, I got something stored for you right now. I had to prepare. I was running late this morning. I had to do some business, and I had a lot of things prepared because this last video was a long video, but I'm glad. But anyway, I'm back. I'm going to make this meal for you today, and it's going to be so good. And it's called, oh my gosh, it's spaghetti and salad. Woo! And it's a yummy one. But stay in store with me right now because I paired everything over here. But anyway, I made my salad. I put in cucumbers, tomatoes. I got spinach, lettuce, and I put in devil egg and cheese. I had to prepare that this morning. I was rushing it, but I'm here. But this is our salad. I wish I could show you more on the salad, but you've got the idea what I'm talking about. But anyway, I'm going to wrap this up real quick and stick it in the oven because it's been out. I've been a busy, busy bee. But anyway, this is called, oh my gosh, spaghetti and salad. But anyway, I can't wait to see what it turns out. But my salad is ready. Okay, let me turn this off. And I prepare my bell pepper. I chopped it up. And I'm gonna throw this in, but let me show you what I did. I'm using my new pan, and I prepared my beef. Only little, a half a pound. But I prepared that. But I'm gonna throw that bell pepper in right now. Get it going. And turn it up a little bit more, just a little bit. Then I chopped up my onions. And I'm gonna throw that. Those are the stem onions. Next time, I'm going to use the white onions for my next meal. But I'm going to throw that in. Yummy. It's all ready. And I cut up some parsley. You don't need very much. That's done. Then, look at what I got here.
It's the chef kitchen. Woohoo! Woo.
Very great. I cut up a little bit, cabbage. But I'm gonna throw that in. Woo! Yummy. Now, next step. I got my Prego Tradition sauce. I got that store. And then I got my Tradition Hunts sauce. I'm using two sauces. Then, I got my Italian-style tomatoes chopped up. And I'm going to pour that in right now. Yeah, boy. All in. Okay. Now, I got my seasoned salt and pepper. I got the Tony season and Parmesan cheese. And I'm going to sprinkle some olive oil in here so it helps a little bit. Yeah, boy. And my meat's in there, so be prepared. I'm going to add a little bit of water, not much. And I'm going to turn this up, just like that. And I prepare my spaghetti noodles already. See, I had a lot. Okay, next, I've got this going. Let me drain this. I chopped up some big asparagus, okay? Little tiny bits, and I'm gonna throw that in. I cooked it a little bit, because I didn't want it to be hard. But this is what I got. Let me get my little spatula I got here, Chef. Oh yeah, look at that. See, all in one. And it's steaming, just with the meat, the hamburger meat. So I got that prepared.
Now I'm gonna stir it, see what it does. Because you want that everything cooked. So I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. There we go. Now I'm gonna toss it around. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is gonna be a great meal. And it looks like it's gonna rain today, but they say sprinkle. But it's cloudy out there. Not much cold, but it's cloudy. And let me show you what it looks like so far. Get my little spatula because it is hot. See? And the ground beef's right there. Okay, put that back on the stove. Now I'm gonna add my sausage. I cut up sausage because Tony likes sausage. This is the beef sausage. And I'm gonna throw that in, right with it. Just like that. Boop. Okay, got it going, girl. Oh yeah, look at that. And it looks so yummy. Oh yeah. Ooh. Have to show you again because it looks so yummy. Woo-wee. It's hot. There we go. See? That's all the cabbage and the ground beef and the sausage and the stem onions and the bell pepper. Oh, and this can of cut up tomatoes. All in one. Okay. Now I'm gonna season it with salt and pepper because I haven't seasoned it yet, so I want it all together when I season. Put salt in it. Oh yeah! I hope everybody's doing good, healthy, and safe. I miss everybody. I hope my daughter's getting well. Tomorrow's Friday, she has to take her test. Skylar, the little one, has to take her test so she can see if she can go back to work Monday and back to school. And Tony's at work. He was negative. So I'm negative too. I've been with him 24/7. And he only got sick one day, like I said. And I got sick 3 or 4 days. It was miserable. Oh, it was me. I almost fainted because I got kind of dizzy. So I had to go rest. Oh, it really scared me. I had to cut down everything. My coffee and everything, it was terrible. I just kept drinking water, aspirin, everything. But I hope everybody is well. I know this virus is so scary out there right now, but just stay safe because when it hits, it hits. But I don't think I had the virus. I had like a cold or a flu. I think it was a flu. But anyway, I just seasoned that. And I'm going to put some parmesan in it, too, just to make the flavor. And stir this around. Whoops. That's where it goes. Okay. Looking good. Oh, yeah. Okay. Everything's looking good. Mm-mm. I haven't eaten today because I've been busy this morning. I've been on the phone with interviews and everything. But this is how it looks like. Woo! Okay, now I'm gonna put my sauce in it. It's still cooking. I got the fork, shame on me. Okay, now I have my dish all ready to go. Let me rinse this out. Let's see something. Anyway, it's looking good. Okay, now, I got all my seasoning in there. Bang, bang. Now I'm going to put my Prego sauce in there. Lucky I got this pan. I could do it whatever I want with it. And that's what's good. A little bit of water, stir it around so I can get the rest of the juice. Oh, yeah, look at that. Mm-hmm, that's done. Okay, the hunk sauce. I'll put that in. Oh yeah, look at it's bubbling, people. It's bubbling. Oh my. Here we go. Now I don't have no bread with it, which salad is good because it has a lot of vegetables. This has vegetables because I put the asparagus, cut up asparagus in it. So it's going to really be good with the spaghetti. You can't even taste the difference. It's just like green beans and the cabbage. It's very nourishing. Now, I'm going to stick this in my wok. I have my wok with my noodles, right? Keep that in mind. Get a wok. But anyway, I got that. Stir this around. I want to stick, stick, stick. Okay. Now, I'm going to shut this off. Pour my meal in there. But let me drain the bit. I got too much water. Oh, yeah. Just a little drain. That's all you need. But I'm glad I'm back because I miss cooking. I really do miss the cooking. And see, it just flopped right out. This kind of pan just flopped right out. Now, I'll move this over, just like that, and stir it around. Oh gosh, this looks so good. And this is gonna last because we've been eating fast food lately. We've been going to farmers from fast food, and man, they got the best. I know it's kind of expensive, but they got the best patty melt you ever taste. I could eat two of them, but they're like grilled cheese, and they cut it in half. Oh my! And it's grilled onions. Oh my gosh, you gotta try it one time. I know it's kind of expensive, but it is so good. You don't really need fried because it's so filling. But anyway, I'm gonna show you what it looks like over here. You carry this over, it's getting big. That's why you need a wok. See? And that's what I call it. Oh my gosh, spaghetti and salad. Look at that. I'm ready to eat today. But I'm gonna dish it right now. Move this over. Yeah, boy. I'm gonna try to dish it in here. Come on, baby. It's nice and slow. Oh, you can see it. Oh, yeah. Come on, you get in there. Oh, I get it. Yay! Oh, what can I say? And I grated some cheese. I'm going to put it on top just like that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I did it. I did it. And I'm still learning to learn how to fry my pan. And I've got something in store for you next week. Unbelievable. It's going to be a nap. But I want to prepare this week, my last week. And this is what it looks like, the spaghetti. A big, helping spaghetti. Look at that. And that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. But you know what? I enjoy being here. And I hope you watch my video. Subscribe, comment, do anything. Because I'm not going to leave. You stay with me. Because I'm here today, and I'll be back next week. Not Monday. Monday's a holiday, Martin Luther King. But sometime Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. I don't know, but I'm planning a good meal for you. But stay in tune. Watch my videos. And stay healthy and safe. Because I'm here. I'm here all the time for you. Stay in tune. Please. Stay in tune. And baby, don't forget me. Because I am here. Bear with me. Stay in tune. Subscribe, comment, do whatever. Keep watching all those videos. And I'll be back for you. God bless you. Talk to you later. Love ya.